Welcome to this video tutorial on how to access the Human Subjects System in ERA Commons. There are two ways to access the Human Subjects System in ERA Commons: to update the human subjects and clinical trials information associated with your grant or application. One is through the Research Performance Progress Report (RPPR) tab. The other is via the Status tab. Note that the most common use of the Human Subjects System is for updates needed to the RPPR. Other uses are pre-award for just-in-time information, or correction of human subject data, or for off-cycle updates as required in the funding opportunity announcement, or terms and conditions of award. The Human Subjects link is visible only for NIH applications and grants involving human subjects. To access the Human Subjects link via RPPR, log into ERA Commons. Click on RPPR. On the Manage RPPR screen that is displayed, select the specific grant that you need by clicking on the Grant Number link. On the RPPR menu screen that is displayed, click on the Edit button. Click on Section G, where you will find the Human Subjects link in Section G.4.B. Inclusion Enrollment Data. To access the Human Subjects link via Status for Principal Investigators, log into ERA Commons. Click on the Status tab. On the Status PI search screen, click on the arrow in the List of Applications and Awards section. On the Status Result List of Applications and Awards screen, you will see the list of awards and applications associated with the PI. Click on the desired award, and it will open to show the Human Subjects link in the Action column. To access the Human Subjects link via Status for Signing Officials, log into ERA Commons. Click on the Status tab. At this point, the Signing Official (SO) has two options. Option 1, use the General Search screen. Search for the desired award using the various search fields to define the parameters. When the awards are displayed, click the Human Subjects link under the Action column. Option 2 is to use the Pending Human Subjects Action link on the left side of the screen. This allows them to search for any records where the PIs have made changes to a human subjects study, and the studies are ready to be submitted by the signing official. This concludes the tutorial on how to access the Human Subjects System in ERA Commons. Thank you for watching.